my channel. Today we're finna be going out, y'all. We're finna be running errands together, and because I have to take y'all. Yeah, I did my makeup, but the lighting is terrible. Well, I feel like you're, see, I'm trying to get to the point where your makeup eats in any lighting. That's the point. That's where I'm trying to get at. So I just practiced on my makeup today. You know, I gave it a little effort. It looks, let me see if I can dim the exposure. It looks terrible. Yeah, even with the yellow lighting, it looks, see, it looks so yellow. But I tried. I'm trying to give y'all like natural lighting, which will be outside. But see, like, this is what the makeup's giving. So yeah, I tried. I did my best. But you know, we're gonna go out today because I wanna, like, you know, get used to going out with my makeup done, you know, feel a little confident. I feel pretty. I did my hair, y'all. As y'all can see, if y'all follow me on TikTok, then you were the first one to see it. So make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. Yeah, it's gonna be right here. Follow me on TikTok. Y'all, I be dropping bangers every day, but you know, y'all wanna fuck with me when y'all choose to fuck with me. I need the ones who's gonna fuck with me no matter what. Yeah. But today, what are we doing today? Today, I really need to make a to-do list, y'all. I have my iPad, and I feel like, what am I doing with it besides making music? Like, no. I don't know if am I the only girl who does this, but you know, your boobs, just, you gotta pull the shirt down and lift it up and see the difference between this. Yeah. Like, am I the only girl that does this? Like, I cannot be. I know girls with, like, big boobs do this all the time. So, yeah, let's just zip that up a little bit. Yeah, this, they do what they want to do. This is like the finger dress that you can put your thumbs in. I think these are so cute, but sometimes I do want to touch things, and I don't want this to get dirty, so I don't wear it like that. I just do this. I mean, but hey, to each his own, right? If y'all do not know, I got me an iPad. This is like a little, I was treating myself. I had the money. I was like, yeah, fuck it, we ball. But this is my iPad, y'all. This is what she is giving when you open her. You feel me? But isn't this the cutest? Yeah, one thing about me, we gonna have an aesthetic. This is cute, real cute. But yeah, I feel like I should have been vlogged, huh? Me doing my makeup. However, I did make a TikTok. So like I said, if you guys need to go follow the TikTok account, it's called D's Content. Period. Girl gets active. I'm trying to get back active on there, y'all. Your girl definitely, you know, hit her goal on TikTok. I literally got over 1 million likes, period. Do not play with me. So yes, go fuck with your girl. Go mess with me. Don't y'all love me? And make sure you subscribe. Hold on, pause the video. I really hope y'all are subscribed to the channel. Y'all be watching my videos and don't subscribe to the channel. Like, why? And like the video. Like, y'all, it's, I know how YouTube is now. All you have to do when you're watching the video is swipe up a little bit, and then boom, you click like. It's right there at the bottom. It don't even take much. Like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you're not gonna repost it, the least you could do for me is like it. Unless y'all don't like it, like, tell me what y'all want to see. You for me, I'm here to please you and do what I love. I'm just kidding. Some errands. I gotta go to the bank first. That's where we're gonna go. Yeah, I just took my hella selfie. So if I post them, make sure you're following my Instagram. Why are you not following my Instagram? It's gonna be right here. Follow my Instagram. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So let's go. Matter of fact, I think I might go to Walmart since I'm already here. Just stay tuned. Y'all, so we at Walmart. This is our first stop. Yeah, I just posted on my story and y'all are eating me up. Y'all need to stop. Almost just failed. Okay, so I need to get me a tripod, first of all. And nothing here that I need. So
Let's go.
But I do know, you know, my dad, it's his birthday, and I was like, I'm gonna make him a basket, and it's, you know, his birthday is, you know, December, so of course, I'm gonna make it a little Christmassy. I'm here to get him some pajamas. I should have went to Target for pajamas, huh? But I'm coming here, I'm here for pajamas, and I'm here for, like, some socks. I don't know. We gonna see. To get, I want to get him sweats. I mean, well, not really sweats, but like, you know, loungewear, cozy pants. But I don't know which one to get him. Should I get him this one, or should I get him the red? Now, me and my dad will be matching. I have these pants. I think I should get him this one. I want to get him two, but I don't know which one I should get him though. I think I should just get him this one and the red one. But it's not about what I like. It's about what he like. What he like. I don't want to get him the plain. I think his closet is black and gray anyway, so I don't really want to do that. Or get him that one. That one's ugly. So I think I'll just get the white, this one, and this one, and call it a day. I'm a kid. I got the stuff. Now I gotta go to the bank. I really do need to go to the mall. I should just go there, but I got like hella cash in my purse, and it's just out. And I really just wanted to put it all on a card. So. Y'all see that? He is so disrespectful, because why the gas tank almost on E? Because now I gotta put gas in the car. I'm gonna bring back to him on zero. I just met this sweet black lady, and she was basically, you know, told me what to buy for my dad and shit. She was like, just the sweetest thing ever. She was telling me how her co-worker's birthday is tomorrow. I mean, it's today, but they throwing a party for her tomorrow, and she's looking for the letter D. I'm like, so dead. Y'all know, like, my name is Diana. I was like, what's her name? She was like, Diana. I was like, oh, shit. Get my grilled cheese, like these are literally the best thing ever. But I'm over here in the makeup section because I need makeup wipes to get this off. And I'm not funny. These are my favorite. I'm gonna get the cherry one. These, y'all, yummy. These are the best lip gloss ever. You can't convince me otherwise. All right, let's go find these wipes. Y'all getting y'all peoples for Christmas, because I don't know what to get my peoples. So comment down below what y'all getting y'all. What's on your Christmas wish? I mean Christmas wish. What's on your Christmas list? And let me know, because I just need some ideas. Right now I'm gonna go into White Barn. I'm about to buy the works. I might give me some candles or something. We'll see. We'll see what I'm saying. We'll be right back.
at Bath & Body Works. I'm finna go to Sephora. Yeah, when I show y'all Sephora, I might be my new favorite place on earth. We'll see. I've been obsessing over Sol de Janeiro for a minute, so I'm trying to figure out which one is the favorites for me, basically. But yeah, I'm trying to get out of vanilla. I haven't worn vanilla for the longest, so I'm really not trying to get this one. So hopefully, I don't have to worry about it. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and buy this one. Little tip, if y'all wear lashes, get y'all spoolies at Sephora because they're free. You're welcome. I left my bag. Oh my God, wow. Got it, found it. Oh. This vlog is about to be over. I'm tired, I hate driving. I don't even know where I parked. Why am I going this way? I definitely parked over here, y'all. Let me see, look. Let me make sure I got my keys, hold on. If you guys made it this far, thank you for watching. I really appreciate y'all for supporting me. And you know, this is a little gratitude moment, a little thank you, because you know, this year on social media, I feel like I went viral during the summer, like on TikTok. So like I told y'all, make sure y'all gonna follow me on TikTok. Yeah. But it's just a lot, and I'm just super, super grateful, and thank y'all for showing me love and supporting me, and yeah. But we finna unwind. I'm finna change out this clothes, take a shower, cause I deadass did pee on myself when I went to Mo's. I sure did. Could not hold my bladder. Oh, anyways, I'm finna shower, get rid of this makeup, unwind, chill, get some food and. Y'all. Oh,
Dry. Normally when I put on makeup, I mean when I use makeup wipes, my face will, it will be hard on my face and my face, I feel ashy. Bro, this face feels so good. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna use. Hold on. I'm gonna get in the shower. I'm gonna use my Rush per se cleansing oil. You know, I did just do my makeup. Just wanna get, you know, all that just in case. And then I'm gonna follow up with this one. Mm-hmm. These two. The girls were not lying when they said oil cleanser, moisturizing cleanser. Like, these two go neck and neck. I freaking love these two together. Mwah. Literally, chef kiss. This already eats by itself. So, this is like icing on the freaking cake, y'all. So,
Haitian household got this. But this is what we're having today. Tonight. Ooh, wee! This is how I like mine to look. Hold on, let me show y'all.
Like this, like creamy, a little burnt even. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? Golden, nice, yes, yes.
You're welcome. 5 minutes? 6 minutes?
Because these are my favorite desserts. Or maybe I should have ice cream. What y'all think? Should I have my Great Value? Should I have these? Or should I have that? I'll decide later. I think I'm gonna have this. Yeah. But anywho, y'all, that concludes my night, really. I'm gonna just chill till my dad get off. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog with me. I enjoyed making it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Make sure you be sure to like, comment, and freaking subscribe to your girl's channel. Like, what are you doing? Don't wait till I blow up to follow me. Like, follow me now, please. I'm just kidding, but I love y'all so much. Thank you guys for watching. I don't know if I should wait till my dad gets home to happy wish my birthday. We'll just see how the rest of the vlog goes, but I hope you guys have a great night, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.